The police spokesperson for Chigezi Region, Eli Mate, identified the deceased as Michael Charugahi, a resident of Rushebeya Cell, Ramuchuchu sub-county in Ruchiga district. Goretti Toshabe, the wife to the deceased, alleged that on March 2nd, Charugahi left home to Rushebeya Trading Center for his social hours, but he never returned home. I reported to the local council chairperson of the village, Agriba Kahaya, who mobilized the community members, and they conducted a search, but in vain. However, this morning, when they resumed the search, my husband's body was found floating in a swamp, just a few meters from Rushebeya Trading Center. Eli Mate, the Chigezi Regional Police spokesperson, in a telephone interview confirmed that a case of murder by cutting was registered at Ruchiga Police Station. He further noted that police have started inquiries to hunt down the suspects.
As I talk, inquiries are already initiated and the efforts to establish who are behind this murder are being made so that we can know for which motive some of these body parts were cut. Otherwise, I want to ask whoever may be having any information to volunteer it to police so that perpetrators are brought to book to answer charges accordingly.
Eddie Mogisha, the LC3 chairperson for Ramchuchu sub-county, has condemned the gruesome murder.
Murugu mwaka, mwenu, nobutura shaba, kunkana stane riho.
Last year we registered some murder cases, but not of this kind. This is quite shocking and very inhumane. We call upon anybody with useful information pertaining this murder to volunteer it to the police for thorough investigations.
Murder cases nyinji guhuire okwitana kubire kuryo kwitana.
The body was taken to Kabale Referral Hospital mortuary for post-mortem as inquiries continue to establish the identities of the perpetrators and for which motive the body parts were cut. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Ruchiga.